If you're an engineer or technician who works with servos and motion controllers and you want to do it more effectively, consider taking a Yaskawa Servo Motion Control Applications course. You'll learn techniques you can immediately put to work, plus plenty of helpful ideas for getting the best possible performance out of your automated equipment. The learning takes place in Yaskawa's Technical Training Center, in learning labs where you won't simply watch as configuration or programming tasks are performed. You'll do them for yourself, using your own test bench equipped with the latest servos and controllers, the most up-to-date software, plus the expert guidance of an instructor who is a degreed engineer with extensive experience in automation applications. The class focuses on programming procedures, configuration procedures, and best practices that apply to most any servo-driven automation system, yet it does so in a way that readily applies to your specific automation challenges, utilizing customized equipment that accurately simulates the most common types of automation applications. In an environment like this, you'll learn much faster than you would through trial and error. You'll gain practical experience with servo tuning and vibration suppression capabilities, and you'll get immediate visual feedback for your programming success. Servo and motion control application training includes the two key attributes that give Yaskawa training its long-term value: the relevance of fully functioning real-world equipment in front of you, and the reassurance of expert technical educators behind you. To enroll in a servo and motion control application class, just navigate to the Servo and Motion Control Applications training page on the Yaskawa America website. Click on the Request Training button to begin your registration.